Hello, my beautiful collective. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for watching as always. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, share, do whatever your soul is guiding you to do. If it's just guiding you to watch, then go ahead and do that. So let's go ahead and see what in the name of source is going on today. As you can see, we have the Eight of Wands out here. So that means that there's some type of motion going on. Something is speeding up. So someone could also be taking action to come towards you, and they are fast on this, right? Someone believes that you two have a soul contract, but as you can see, we have the Two of Cups here in the reverse. This means that if you two did have a soul contract, it is now void because this person is not in a high vibrational energy. There's something going on with this King of Wands. There may have been something he did in the past to betray you, or some type of action, or this person could just be extremely toxic. This is why the soul contract has been void. So you and this person possibly had some type of destiny where you were supposed to manifest a new reality that was going to help a lot of people with healing and teaching them how to deal with different obstacles and tribulations in life. But this person is dealing with some insecurities, some toxic ways and things of that nature. This person was guided to go within about this situation. It's like you met someone and maybe you two fell in love at first sight, or you two just had some type of strong bond at first sight, and you two got really close, had conversations and things like that. For a lot of you, I am not sensing any type of explicit actions going on. This is just verbal and emotional and